Oh, back, ladies and gentlemen. It's been a while since I've been in RimWorld, but I thought I would start up a Mass Effect, Magic, and various other crossover type let's play. The simple story of this group of three finding themselves a nice way to settle down and eventually build up a restaurant, or I guess you could, or a container, space container type thing. So, yeah, we're gonna get started. So we have Arissa, who I gave for magic, I gave her an oracle, since I feared it would fit with the Asari. And we have Jess, who... Why the fuck? God damn it. Give her Technomancer, not that. Damn it. Right, is hers too? Is hers right? Hers is right. But magic, the magic monk screws up again. Supposed to be a Technomancer, not a ninja. So, alright, I'm gonna cut real quick here while I get this fixed. Okay, so got that fixed a little bit. I got the right set of skills now for this character. So, let's keep going. Do Suckball. Let's get all this in there urgently, please. Thank God I did not go down further out, so I would hit the animatree. Field of rice right here. Ideas will wall off like we'll wall this off like kind of here, and then we'll go a wall down here and leave like an opening to force them across this river. Thank you. I can use last three. These. I need these two so I can finish putting some crops up in this field. Rather, I put another growing zone here. Where's the one thing I thought I had? Weird, I thought I had like the berries in here that grow in cold weather. I don't see them though. Alright, we'll just do that and then we'll do. Do I now have the research? Well, that's the first thing we're doing then. Alright, what we're doing now, let's start getting. Here we do. 8x9, yeah, that should work. That'll be. And then we'll do like a little 7. I guess we could go. That. Alright, because I think what I'm gonna do is with this, maybe I'll put like a barn, because I want to put like a little pasture somewhere for the animals. We need to get recreation down too. There. Yeah, no, we don't have space yet. Once we get this built up, I'll probably put a couple of these tents eventually as. Just get rid of all these two. Oh, yeah, there's stuff done first. Where? Hunt. Let's get go to see if we can grow. Where's cotton? Cotton and this, we're gonna do grape. Apple tree. Those can finish up, then we can start putting the floor down. And ultimately, we'll eventually start digging in. What the heck is that? Eventually start digging into the mountain over here. Actually, I haven't even thought of what I should name the place. Let's see, what should we name the faction? Yeah, something simple. That'll work. Okay, so we probably... start getting something else, some storage in here too, now that I think about it. No trees there. try to start cleaning this up a tad bit. What I might also do are the housekeeper cat's names. Okay. Did I give everyone else decent construction? No, if your guys are bored and you have nothing to do, bug it. Set that, really? Damn, okay. Help. Well. we can do this. Oh my god, are you even worth capturing? Oh! Ah, doesn't really can't. Wow. I guess I could. They have good sociable, so I guess I could be like a waiter entertainer. And I could just do, like, I can train her up on artistic. Yeah, that hit. We knock her down? Is she dead? Oh, nice. Capture. I will take that, haul that. Jesus Christ, 4 hours. I mean, we'll try to recruit. As like I said, I could just turn her into an artist. Have her train the animals. We can build up her animal skill as well. Make sure she gets us fish, do art, artistic. And if she mainly make her like a waiter, entertainer, or guest. Oh shoot. I know, I need to fix that. What? Why'd the anima tree die? Oh, god damn it. I misjudged. Ah, that sucks. I missed touch that so bad. Generate Mercury disease. Oh, that's right, I gotta draft momentarily so we can turn that on and that on. So, a little herb science uniform, nice. Oh, yes, tame him. Tame that animal. There's ancient danger. Maybe open that up later to get some more colonists. Or try to at least. Yay! Nice. Where is it? Hey, get that hall. What the heck? Source. Do you think Arissa was going to be your social person? How's recruitment going? It's like no gear. Oh boy. That's a camp. Okay, so let's see. Box. So if this will help clean it up a little bit. Alright. Let's just go and get some stuff laid out. Just for have like a little hallway here. kitchen rec area. We'll extend storage for another storage area here. What do I go 7? And we'll set up some power sources. I didn't realize I needed 2 spaces for the windmill. Oops. Maybe we can do this. Just go up the rivers for now, then I could put like a little solar farm here with some windmills. Either that or just put solar farms here and just move you. But I think we will have fun this year because we're almost to an hour already. So anyways, thank you guys for joining me. See you next time.